Welcome to this presentation from the Urban Penguin. My name is Andrew Mellis, and today we're going to take a look at distributing your internal root CA and settings with group policies. So in this presentation, we're going to take a look at what is required to distribute your own root CA with the group policy and to allow that root CA to be validated. So the first thing we need to look at is the certificate path validation settings. So I'm in the default domain, policy, computer configurations, window settings, and public key policies, and then double click on the certificate path validation settings. We need to define the fact that we're to allow users to trust root CAs and allow users to trust peer trust certificates. These are both set as recommended, but we do need to turn them on for Windows 7 and Windows 2008 R2. Additionally, already set, we've got third-party root CAs to be trusted, which is again recommended. So with these set, we can hit the OK or the Apply button. And now we need to make sure we import our trusted root certificate so we can distribute it to all computers within the domain. So within the same area, moving across to trusted root certificate authorities, and import, and then browse through to your root CA. So mine's in documents, here it is, and then run through the wizard next. That's now imported into the Trusted Root Certificate Authority store and will be distributed on a group policy refresh to all of my computers. So I need this to be able to use my Citrix Access Gateway, my CAG. So I've got my CAG set up. I've added in the root CAs, added in a service certificate for that, and now accessing it from a separate machine after I've run the group policy refresh, you can see I'm no longer getting certificate warnings. Thank you, and I hope you found this useful.